in this question particularly, we are asked to write down the reaction for decomposition of